Well, this year we celebrate the 70th anniversary of establishing our diplomatic ties. In the last 70 years, Korea and the Philippines have enjoyed excellent relationship in many different sectors. Korea now is number one in terms of tourists among foreign arrivals, and Korea also is number four trading partner of the Philippines. We are working hard to deepen or elevate our ties between Korea and the Philippines.
Yeah.
So we will also continue to elevate our ties for next 70 years. Yeah. Thank you for your support, and I hope we work more and more for our strong ties.
Any message to the Filipino people, Your Excellency?
We really appreciate for strong support of our ties. In particular, Koreans are in the Philippines as the Philippines sent troops during the Korean War. There is a Korean saying, a friend in need is a friend indeed. Likewise, Korea will remain as a very good partner of the Philippines. So we'll work together for next 70 years based upon our solid friendship and partnership.
Yeah. Ambassador, what led you to make your speech in Tagalog?
Well, marunong ako kote Tagalog, so I will learn some more Tagalog to have many friends in the Philippines. Because I witnessed that there are wonderful destination, so Mahal Filipinos.